Crime tape was up on campus overnight at Hamline University, but it's not what you think. It's part of an immersive experience for forensic science students, getting them out of the classroom and into realistic scenarios. Heidi Wigdahl takes us inside the simulated crime scene. It's all new at 6.
It's the middle of the night at Hamline University. The Blue Garden is surrounded by crime tape.
I was called at about 1:30.
Senior Haley Arrow is one of the students called to investigate a shooting on campus.
Wait, I missed the call?
Yeah, no worries. Get here as soon as you can.
I think we're going to be starting.
Welcome to your practical.
Jamie Spalding is the program director of forensic science at Hamline University.
The caller did not leave their name.
He's also the initial responding officer to this mock crime scene.
2-3.
It's part of their crime scene and death investigation class. 14 students are broken into two groups at two different crime scenes.
This is kind of putting everything that I've learned together into one class and applying it.
At both scenes, two bodies are found.
Do you see anyone leaving the scene?
With two witnesses to question and media to answer to.
I'm not free to comment as we're still investigating.
Students knew this would be happening sometime this week, but didn't know when they would be called or where.
Do we have clipboards?
Hamline is the only Minnesota university with a forensic science major.
Trying to simulate practice as best we possibly can is really the goal, because if we're able to do that, this is where they get to make mistakes.
It's now 2:30 a.m. Students have been on the scene for about an hour now, collecting evidence, taking photos, and documenting the scene, all while dealing with a few interruptions.
Yeah, I ask that you stay behind there before we process the scene.
At one point, fraternity brothers recognized a victim.
Excuse me, you're gonna stay behind the border, please.
What? My friend is out there.
Students will author a full report on the scene, but Professor Spalding won't tell them.
In the field, we're never going to know whether we're right or wrong.
What exactly happened?
It's a hard lesson for students, it really is.
What they will get is feedback on what they did well.
What's this?
And what needs work.
Look what we found.
Hands-on experience to prepare them for the real thing. In St. Paul, Heidi Wigdahl, Care 11 News.